In New York City, on a foggy evening, an army plane seeking a nearby landing field crashed into the 58th floor of this Wall Street skyscraper. Parts of the plane, bricks, and chunks of mortar fell to the street. Fortunately, New York's downtown financial and business district was deserted at the time. The terrific impact tore a 10-foot hole through the wall. The front of the plane was reduced to rubble on this office floor, 700 feet above the ground. Here, five bodies were found, the pilot and four others, including a Women's Army Corps lieutenant. The fuselage and a wing of the splintered plane fell and caught on the 20th floor ledge, starting a fire. As the five bodies are taken away, this second terrible accident recalls last summer's similar tragedy when a plane crashed into the world's tallest building, the 102-story Empire State Building. Two such air collisions within 10 months in New York City spur engineers to find sure safety measures for aircraft flying over the crowded metropolitan area.